People of the Northeast have been discriminated against, a region that brings us so much honor, and yet many treat them as outsiders. Many don't give them that respect that they deserve here. In fact, it's time we discuss their unfair treatment. It's time we ensure name-calling stops.
Meerabai Chanu, Lavlina Borgohain. Do you know where these two Olympic medalists come from? The Northeast of India. Till date, people from the Northeast are subjected to discrimination and disrespect. Yet, when they bring glory to the nation, they become the pride of the country. Fitness enthusiast Ankita Kanwar, who is married to Milind Soman, sparked the debate on Twitter, calling out how people from the Northeast are treated like outsiders in their own country. She wrote, "How if you're from the Northeast, you can only be called an Indian only when you win a medal for the country." Well, she's not the only one who feels this way.
अभी ऐसा हो गया है कि अगर हम कभी कोई इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे मेडल जीत के आते हैं तभी हम इंडियन होते हैं, नहीं तो बाकी टाइम पे हम हमेशा चाइनीज होते हैं या फिर जापानीज होते हैं या फिर अभी तो एक नया एडिशन भी हुआ है कोरोना वायरस, विच इज़ रियली बैड।
नॉर्थ ईस्ट की दो बेटी को लेके आप लोग जैसे सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं पूरा इंडिया, तो हम लोग चाहते हैं बाकी जो नॉर्थ ईस्ट की लड़की है हम लोगों को भी वही रिस्पेक्ट मिलना चाहिए, और ना कि हम लोग को चिंकी मिंकी करके आप लोग एड्रेस कीजिए।
How unfortunate it is when people belonging to a certain part of the country are harassed based on how they look and speak, and celebrated only when they win medals. Recently, a video had gone viral on social media where a few women from the Northeast were allegedly racially and sexually harassed by men who were asking them, "What is your rate?" Why does the rest of the country not stand up for their right to live with dignity? After all, they are Indians as much as anyone else in the country, and they are the pride of a nation, with or without an Olympic medal. Bureau Report, India Today.
On that note, it's a wrap on this bulletin. For the news and updates, you could log on to indiatoday.in. You could also download our app for more. Stay tuned, and India Today special coming up on the other side.